closing the distance. Even though the crisis in Ukraine is across the world, some Bakersfield locals are doing what they can to make a difference, even if it means making a trip to Europe to be at the border and helping those on the ground. 23ABC's Maithli Gubi joins us in studio after speaking with a local resident who was in Poland about how they are trying to help. Maithli.
CityServe is a local organization that has expanded into different states and countries. A few days ago, its leadership spent a week in Poland meeting Ukrainian refugees who are trying to get out of harm's way. Here's a picture from one of the warehouses that CityServe says they have been using to collect and distribute supplies to people in need.
Poland has been incredible, I think. And in one way, this picture is that they really have opened their arms, welcoming people. And our job is a little bit to help hold their arms at this point. And
Carl Hargestam, the executive director of CityServe, went to the border between Poland and Ukraine to see how they can help people who are hurting. He calls it a tragic situation with people fleeing their homes, trying to get out of harm's way.
I don't think anyone expected this to happen. So you could see the shock on a lot of people's eyes.
Hargestam adds that through various churches in Europe, they're helping collect and give out food, medical supplies, clothes, and other resources.
We're working with local churches to kind of be that distribution network. And so we end up flying a million meals that we prepare from U.S. Now we're adding, now again, that sounds like a lot, but it's actually not very much when you have that many people hurting. But
he says that while they were there, CityServe leaders could see what people in the area needed and are now trying to fill those gaps.
So what we're doing is we're buying more buses and vans, helping more people to be able to move out and more goods to go in.
Hargestam adds that they have been using cash donations from people who want to help to buy supplies locally, since they say it's too expensive to ship items to Europe and then get them in time to people there.
But there's also this goodwill. So all of these churches and warehouses, they're collecting local mattresses and food and whatever they have, they're donating. That supply chain goes with trucks into Ukraine.
He says he is thankful to the community here for helping raise enough money to help with these donations. He says their work will continue.
You know, with a crisis of this magnitude, it feels like you never do enough. You never really do enough. But the people here in Bakersfield has been really incredibly generous.
Carl Hagerstam and other members of CityServe leadership team are making another trip to Poland soon to help distribute more resources and work on doing everything else they can to help residents and refugees. Live in studio, I'm Maithri Gubbi, 23 ABC, connecting you.